I get you a drink, Guru Doug?
Thank you, Cinnamon. I would like watermelon juice.
It's winter. There's no watermelon juice.
But I want some.
I'll find you some, Guru Doug.
Impressive.
What can I say? She wants to make me happy.
Is it working?
Fuck yeah. I'm loved. I'm rich. Very rich. I bought Stevie a helicopter for his Jewish party. Have I mentioned I sleep with all three of them? Sometimes at the same time.
It's very spiritual.
Where there's fire, people like to smoke. Where there's fire, people like to toe. Oh, where there's fire, we can all get paid. And if we're lucky, maybe we'll get laid. All the Jesus freaks are singing. Jesus freaks are singing. Jesus freaks are singing. They're annoying, self-righteous and lame.
Everybody, come on, all together.
Doug?
Jesus, Nance, you weren't kidding. This stuff is primo. You want to climb in?
What are you thinking?
What?
What if someone like Celia walked by?
She's such a bitch. Great tits, but a raging bitch. Her husband's blowing a tennis pro. She loved him long time. She stuck the handle of a racket up Dean's ass when he was plowing her. But you know, if you ask me, any guy who lets anything up there is at least part fag.
Did Judah ever say anything about our sex life at these games?
No, no. The guys who still have sex with their wives usually don't want to jinx it by saying something out loud.
I never even got a finger up there.
You're an amazing lady.
And you're an idiot.
Oh, yeah?
We're all talk.
Yeah.
Winner and still champion.
Yeah, only in length.
That's what counts, moron. Circumference doesn't factor in a size war.
Well, then, flaccid doesn't count either. I'm a grower, not a shower.
You want to measure heart?
Hell yeah. You're not getting my share without a fair fight.
Fine.
All right. Come on.
Akibata! We took too many drugs.
Yes, yes, we did.
I really like your wig.
Really?
Yeah. Can I pet it?
Knock yourself out.
You're a good girl? You're a good girl, aren't you? Yes, you are.
Put him back.
Runway?
You know, that little piece of skin that runs between your asshole and your balls, or asshole and vagina, that's called the runway.
That's called a taint. Taint ass, taint equipment.
What the hell does that mean? No, I think runway is much more of a visual description.
It's a taint.
Runway.
This is a taint.
Runway. Hey, Lupita.
Settle an argument for us. What do you call the thing between the dick and the asshole?
The coffee table.
What? I'm in a data bank?
You sure are. So when your wives find out and divorce you, they'll get custody of your children because their overpriced attorneys will be able to prove you're nothing but a bunch of irresponsible potheads who can't be trusted.
I'm in a data bank?
Celia would have a field day with that.
I'm in a data bank? I'm up for council re-election. I cannot be linked to any pot clubs. And you guys know any good hackers?
Douglas, que onda huevos?
I just couldn't stay away.
It's the beauty of this place. You don't have to, man. Welcome back.
I love it here so much.
He's suffering from depression.
Nance, hey, any more Stephen Hawking? I want to be wheeled out of here.
Oh, yeah, I'll hook you up. Come on, let's go. It's a mess.
What did I tell you, Nance?
Is this really happening? This is like a movie. I wish we had milk duds.
They're illegals.
Help me!
You are so beautiful. You are like a mermaid. A Mexican mermaid. A mermex.
I thought you didn't like Mexicans.
Just the fat ones. I'm Doug.
I'm
hey, whoa, what's going on here? This is my girlfriend. She was just swimming with her clothes.
I'm just doing my job.
Your job is bullshit.
She just wants to be here.
Yeah, she wants to clean our toilets.
Or sewing. Or
telecomunicación.
Let's go.
Senor Dog!
Mermax!
I keep your Flippy-Flop. You find me.
I'll find you. I will. Oh, wait. Let's go. Oh, wait, wait, I don't even know your name.
Maria.
Maria Mermax.
Si, Senor Flippy-Flop.
Hear that? She called me Flippy-Flop. How cute is that?
I gotta go.
You wanna smoke out first?
I can't. Shit's blowing up.
How come you always have shit blowing up? Where's my shit? I used to have shit. Used to blow up all the time. Now nothing. Shit just sits there.
That's some tough shit.
Shit.
How dare you? I run unopposed. This is my thing. Get your own thing.
Well, I tried to get my own thing. I switched to this thing. I'm hoping in the end to get both things.
I'm City Councilman Doug.
Not after the next election, you're not.
So you're telling me you don't want me to work on your campaign?
I want to win.
Fuck you.
Gene, there's a child present.
Don't call me a child. I'm a civic leader, and you're not taking that away from me.
She was talking about me.
Doug, I am so on your side.
Thank you, compadre.
Let's go.
You will rue the day.
Yeah. Rue my ass.
It's not enough rue.
Come on.
298, 299, 300. All for Doug Wilson, the write-in candidate. Change just brings problems. You know it's true. Doug Wilson, who's your pal? Don't you just hate Celia Hodes? Celia Hodes has chlamydia.
Who am I? Yesterday I was Councilman Doug. I could park anywhere. I had cutsies in every line. The bank, the movie theater, Hop Fung's. They gave me the three-item combo for the price of two. I got to drive the fire truck. And now, I got nothing. Zilch, nada. I'm just another certified public asshole.
You wanna try this new little Mongolian barbecue place before they go out of business? Condoms on my desk.
Do you have herpes, warts, anything?
I'm clean. You?
I'm clean. I had my tubes tied. Fuck the condoms.
Crazy. This isn't all some scheme to get back control of Isabel's money, is it?
This isn't some hostile way for you to get back at Dean, is it?
I'm not sure what it is.
Me neither.
Not sure I care right now.
Me either.
Hey, dude, what's going on?
Teenage rebellion.
Fuck yeah, stick it to the old people.
What are you doing here?
I'm eating cereal.
I mean, why are you here in our house, Mr. Wilson? Where's your family?
My family left me, buddy. My life's a toilet. These cornflakes, they're old. My asshole is on fire. I hate myself. You happy now?
So, what do you guys think?
Awesome.
Legendary.
I can't feel my left anything.
I have a son your age. Had some lean, bright-eyed. You suck dick silence?
No, I don't, Mr. Wilson.
Well, he does.
Well, that's his choice, isn't it?
Nope, my fault. I met him gay.
Ooh, pipes. Can I have one? I think I could pull off a pipe.
$4.
$4, what a rip.
I am keeping these.
You're all scavengers.
Yeah, scavenger.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
There's gonna be nothing left for the estate sale if everybody keeps everything.
Oh, look at you. Court appearance.
Laundry. Hey, you get your tooth fixed. Wanna do it?
Fucking you ruined my life.
The sex was good though, wasn't it?
Not bad.
My best.
Really?
Legendary.
That's sad.
I'm lonely.
Me too.
I think I'm getting used to it though. I'm kind and you're pretty. Together we're kind and pretty. And nice and beautiful. And
Senor Dog.
What are you doing?
I want to make the sexo with you, baby.
But we do not know each other.
So let's get down to it.
I am not some piruja. We must take time. You must win my affection.
Okay. Okay, I hear you. Get to know each other. Win your heart.
See? Thank you.
Can I just see one boob?
Come on, I'm never invited to these big parties. You guys better not have any strippers here. Jesus Christ.
Andy! Silas! Creepy downer? Hello?
Guess you guys weren't invited either, huh?
If I knew they were gone, would I come here with a large bucket of chicken? I wanted to hang out, maybe watch that Crispin Glover movie with the retarded people. But no, you shove a gun in my face and then dunk my head in the fish, and Edward James almost over here wants to slice my nutsack. I know nothing.
Okay. Kill him.
Wait, what just happened?
You won. We believe you. Congratulations.
Winning is supposed to feel good. No. I can help. Fuck, I just got my phone. I got Andy Cell on here. Look.
Andy butt wank.
I just, you know, it's just a fun thing I like to do with the names. Look, it's ringing.
Oh, my God, in all his glory, I have not been a faithful servant. In fact, I've been a pretty miserable servant.
You heard in the tree.
I tried to read the Bible. I did. But it always felt like a much less awesome Lord of the Rings.
What are you writing anyway?
My and Maria's initials. I carved our names on our first date, and I do it still. Women appreciate the little things.
I would like to believe the whole thing. Karma, an afterlife. I would like to go to heaven, have drinks with cool people I never got to meet. Mom, James Dean, Harriet Tubman, Dad, Patrick Swayze. I can't die like this. I always wanted to be buried with my banjo and snacks and heartbroken women and dogs throwing themselves on my grave.
I once loved a girl from the neighborhood named Rosa Galindo.
I carved her name, too.
Into Manuel Gonzalez die.
Oh, God, please hear my prayers.
Let's kill him now. If we leave soon, I can be home for Julia's tap recital tomorrow.
I need a miracle.
You're wasting your final moments.
I'm not supposed to die here. I know it. Step in, guy. Save me. Come on.
God, have better things to worry about than assholes like you.
This sucks so much.
Hello. What? Yes, this is Shane Botwin. The tire? Yes. Remind me where I left it. They found the van.
Shit. That's so spooky.
Are we still gonna kill him?
No. I think God wants him alive.
Vamos, cabrón, vamos!
Okay.
I have been saved. You saw. You have to feed me.
You're playing with hellfire here, assholes.
Look, I'm just saying that I'm clearly a chosen one. And I think... Oh. Fry.
Minivan.
And he was really gonna do it, huh? The kids, the family, the whole bit.
I once had kids. Once had a home, kids, 500 CD changer. Now I'm eating floor fries.
But at least God wants me alive. That's something.
Yeah, you see that? That is what I'm talking about. Huh? Tiny pretzel?
Ooh.
I like to lick the salt off the pretzel. I put them back in the bag.
In the bag?
People eat them.
Yeah. They don't know why I lick the salt.
People are stupid.
Ugh, hurry the fuck up. I gotta go.
Hang on, bro. Got a mudslide coming.
Bullshit. You're smoking in there. Come on.
Just pooping.
Lit a match to mask the stench.
That is not poop. That's hash.
not fun in here. Not having any fun.
You have a lot of cool stuff in here.
I got it all from Sky Mall. I'm hooked on that catalog.
That stuff's bullshit. I once ordered the extra tall carry-on bag, and it was too extra tall to fit in the overhead compartment, so they made me check it. Then the airline lost the bag, and when I asked for a refund, they said that I should have bought the electronic suitcase locator. So I bought that, and when it didn't work, they said I should have bought the extra long life battery recharger. So I bought that, and when it exploded, they said, oh, you should have got the surge protector because you're overloading the socket. So I bought that.
Can you shut the fuck up?
That's retarded.
You are not a part of this family anymore. You are just the idiot man baby who walked out on us. Now, you ruined my life once before, and you are not going to ruin it again.
Are you as turned on as I am right now?
No!
Denny, Nancy? Nancy, Denny.
Hi.
I take the lunch orders.
Tell him what kind of weed you want. He'll get it. She's cool. I'll take an eighth of AK-47, eighth of Wet Julie.
Out of Julie. I got Gnarly Marley, Kush.
Kush works. Kush works. Nancy, I'm buying. He comes by twice a day, 10 and 5. Covers the whole building. Oh, shit. Is this making you feel awkward? She used to be a...
None. Can I get you a drink, Guru Doug?
Thank you, Cinnamon. I would like watermelon juice.
It's winter. There's no watermelon juice.
But I want some.
I'll find you some, Guru Doug.
Impressive.
What can I say? She wants to make me happy.
Is it working?
Fuck yeah. I'm loved. I'm rich. Very rich. I bought Stevie a helicopter for his Jewish party. Have I mentioned I sleep with all three of them? Sometimes at the same time.
It's very spiritual.